We can go back for just 1 minute to the history of Zen. It all began in India.
Yes.
And then, what happened? Who brought it? How did it go from India to Japan?
Yes. India, very deep meditation of all religions, very deep, but too much traditional. Yoga also now finished in India, not like Indian people. Some people very highest, some people almost people no good. Yoga finish, Buddhism finish, seed good seed, but too much old land is too much old. So Bodhidharma brought to good seed to China. China also as you know finish now. Understand? And Dogen, Japanese Dogen, Meta Dogen brought to Japan.
You mean that the soil is too old in Asia, in Japan, China or India?
Yes, India too much old. China also very old. Now Zen finish. Japan also become habitude too much. Only ceremony, not the existence of Zen. So I visited to
you think Europe that the
for future civilization.
You think that in a country where Japan, where, as you say, it is old, you think that the spirit of Zen tends to decline?
Yes.
And you think that, do you think that the spirit of Zen can catch in France like the seed of a flower?
Yes, it is true.
Now, can you tell us, why did you choose to settle in France?
To understand Zen, very, very easy to the Zen, for philosophy, for idea. Very, very deep, for example, in history. For example, Montaigne said, I want to look ourselves. For example, Socrates said, notice your tongue. Or Descartes, Bergson, Mendelssohn, philosopher, very, very good in France. Understand them. They don't know Zen, but their thinking is same Zen. I think so.
But for instance, why did you not go to America?
America, yes, Mataman spread Zen, but they want to use for business, industry, psychology, psychanalysis. They want to use utility. It is not true Zen. Not deep. After education, good. After true education, but modern times only by Mohayana finish. Only Mohayana. Mohayana only become Kamsa. Essence finish. It is no good. Yeah. You must always two. Both necessary always. Moyen, method, technique of education. And essence, always essence, the strong education necessary. Modern education always dualism, no good dualism always. Always we must imbalance, contradiction. Sometimes if we abandon ego, we can get through individuality. When highest individuality, highest characteristic, originality, speciality is when we follow the cosmic truth. When we follow the cosmic truth, we can become true individual, strong ego. Understand?
Yes. So one aspect of your message would be to make people strong.
Yes, equilibrium, strong. So little dosman, to become strong. Not severe, but we must have true austerity important.
Well, then, essence of religion, it is
mushotoku,
without purpose, it's very important. Almost religion had the object. If we prefer, we can become healthy, we can become happy. But if we have purpose, it's not strong, not so good. Understand? We must not have purpose. For art also same, you know. If you have purpose, you cannot concentrate. Understand?
So, do you mean to say that real, proper concentration and realization is or should be spontaneous?
Yes. We must come back to normal condition. We must.
During that learning, I always said, true satori, true transcendental consciousness is to come back to normal condition, not abnormal condition. True, we must come back to normal condition. It is true transcendental consciousness. All those people is not normal, abnormal modern times. God only, God, true God, yeah? True God. For example, Christ, Buddha, had a normal condition of humans.
Do you mean to say that two conditions are necessary?
Yes.
One, the development of one's own determination, and two, the abandonment of determination.
Yes.
Always individuality necessary. Always we must abandon.
Contradiction, we must imbalance contradiction.
And now I'm going to switch over to a totally different question. It seems that you smoke a lot.
Not so much.
Do you mean to say that Zen has made you strong enough to accept anything?
Yeah, everything possible, everything. It's not so important for Moje. European people too much take care the Moje life. It is egoism, too much egoism. You must accept everything. You must order everything. But Zen is not asceticism modification, not asceticism. We must follow the cosmic life. We must eat everything. We must not limit, comes a limit, no good. Life become narrow.
In the education of children.
Yes, very important, the education.
Modern times, only psychological, mental, intelligent, only brain, examination.
Only mind.
Mind, only mind. So, by example, must come, sir. Necessary for muscle, tension. Sometimes, by example, this also. Always, no good. Tension, concentrate. And posture, very important posture. When we moje,
when you're eating also.
Sir,
no good. Moji also. Very daily life, very important.
Yeah, walking. Every day, also. Every day.
Yes, every day from morning to sleep. Sleeping posture also, very important. Sleeping posture.
Posture.
In school, they call. Teacher not that little attention for posture. Only for mind, spiritual.
But why do you think children are not well brought up? Is it because it's too easy?
Yes, everybody coming back to animal. Same animal, modern times.
Ah.
And to want to easy everything.
Ah. You
by
think
car, to do not want to work on the car. Education, social education, school, education. Family, education, mistakes, too much easy. Warm, moje,
softy.
Yes. Not to eat, only.
Yes, so they become too softy.
Body, softy, become softy. Complete.
Yes. And then they tend to look for animal liberty.
Animal strong, animal. In zoo, understand zoo.
Yes, zoo.
Animal, and wild animal, not same, yo. Mm-hmm. Same lion, but zoo. Moje good, but not strong.
weak.
Activity, no activity. Complete?
Yes.
Wild animal, very strong, yo. African people and European people, fit is strong. Yes, necessary, yeah? Necessary. Intelligence, suggest. Very important. But not only suggest, necessary, both. Strong body and highest suggest. Very important.
Yes.
You have brought to Europe and to France the fruit of Zen so that people can taste this fruit.
It is Zen because Zen is India, China, Japan. True, essence of Asiatic spiritual culture, not only spiritual, true culture, essence. And necessary in European people now, fusion, of civilization, Western, Eastern civilization, fusion necessary. What is necessary from Asia? It is essence of Asia, Zen is essence of Asiatic culture. So if you eat Zen, you could understand all the world civilization in future.
Do you think that there may be or that there will be a spiritual renaissance through the meeting of Western tradition and Zen?
Yes, it is. I think so. I hope it is very important.
What is the way?
I told everybody. Become good.
What is the way?
It is Zazen is good. If we do Zazen, we can become good.
Would you say that you speak of the true God.
Yes.
The true God is the natural God in us.
Yes. We must create true God. Each people must create true God. I want to help God. I want to help Christ. I want to help God, true. I want to coming back, God, true God. God is down. God is fatigue.
No, God is fatigue. God
so
is
I want to help God.
Then philosophy is very, very large. We must imbalance the contradiction, everything. Complete.
Contradiction, life and death.
Yes, life and death.
Will you please, Sensei, show us the right attitude for Zazen meditation? La méditation doit commencer par les salutations.
show next time. This is, if we do like this, in our blood, alkali and acid harmonize in our blood. Backbone straight. And this knees, surely.
Là, il est fondamental que les genoux touchent le sol, qu'ils ne soient pas relevés. Vous avez vu qu'il était assis sur un coussin.
Nécessaire coussin.
Le coussin est nécessaire.
So, deep, profond, deep. Lift, light down, lift up.
La main gauche, à gauche dans le
à droite.
Range Soto du Zen, la main gauche est sur la main droite.
And the lead, c'est pas possible. Non.
Vous voyez, l'attitude est très droite, le dos est légèrement cambré. Et tout l'effort et toute l'attention est porté sur une sorte d'enracinement dans le ventre.
Eyes, 1 meter long flower.
Les yeux regardent, ne sont ni complètement fermés, ni le regard en face, ils regardent à peu près 1 mètre devant.
C'est possible. To you, how? And no good for no, no, always.
Pas de contraction inutile, les épaules doivent être complètement relâchées.
And intestine, inside organ, down, down.
Et tous les muscles du ventre doivent être décontractés pour donner l'impression que les intestins pèsent vers le bas.
No. Push by the head, push the heaven, push the heaven, push the sky.
L'impression que la tête, elle au contraire, tend vers le haut, pousse vers le ciel, dit-il.
By the knees, push the earth, push the ground.
Et les genoux poussent la terre, le sol. Les pouces se joignent et c'est en regardant les pouces que le maître peut contrôler l'état intérieur du disciple. Suivant qu'il y a une tension, une contraction ou un relâchement, quelque chose qui n'est pas juste dans les pouces.
You must not move. Toujours same posture.
Alors, il ne doit pas bouger, l'immobilité doit être parfaite, conservée.
Always we must concentrate posture. We must forget ourselves in our mind. Concentrate to posture. We can forget everything. We can forget. So,
si on veut arrêter,
pass.
Si on veut arrêter les pensées, ce n'est pas possible. Mais si on se concentre complètement dans la posture, à ce moment-là, on peut laisser les pensées passer sans s'y arrêter, parce que l'attention est portée sur l'attitude.
Our mind harmonizes with the universe. So, after Zazen, we must observe.
Après avoir gardé un certain le temps nécessaire à la posture de méditation, le moine fait ses mouvements. Et il salue.
Doucement, stand up.
Et on se lève très lentement. Shall I sit, Sensei?
Please sit down. Très bien. If you want to pardon this kyosaku, if you want to receive kyosaku, you please gassho. When you feel sleeping, or when your brain complicated, not so quiet, so. Gassho.
Des mains.
Yeah.
Et toute l'attention est concentrée dans le pouce.
During one blessing, half feet.
À chaque respiration correspond un demi-pas.
Half. So, from Pakti.
Sensei va partir du pied droit.
Eyes always 3 meters flower.
Vous voyez comment est-ce que la respiration s'associe au déplacement.
Blessings always same zazen times.
C'est la même respiration que dans le zazen, c'est-à-dire la méditation en posture assise.
Step. Here, stretch. Tension. Same time.
Les principes sont les mêmes que pour le zazen en position assise, c'est-à-dire le centre de gravité dans le ventre et la tenue de la colonne vertébrale.
Expression, press the intestine. So, yeah.
La respiration appuie sur les intestins.